Movie buff culture.
In The Mighty Ducks, the main kid character Charlie Conway was almost played by a young unknown Jake Gyllenhaal. He was offered the role, but his parents wouldn't let him do it because he would miss too much school. The role of Charlie Conway ended up going to Joshua Jackson.